He's inside the hole right now, digging out. He'll back out. He goes in head first and he comes out, backing out. He probably got his mouth full of sawdust and he'll spit the sawdust out. He's quite the digger. It's 9:20 on Thursday, May 7th. Two of them, little busy beavers. Glenda was amazed at how round that hole is, and perfect circle. It's chipping away, making a big hole in there. Both of them go in there at the same time. I mean, you know, not the same time, but both of them go in there and take turns sitting on the nest or what. He's up there inside.
Well, he's doing something.
Yeah.